to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for your men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. You can get yourself clean. You can have a good meal. You can do whatever.
The world is a vampire, sent to drain,
super destroyer,
hold you up to the flames, and what do I get for my pain? Betrayed desires, and a piece of a game.
Oh, WWE Network has sent out a mailer today. They've added a bunch of NXT shows to the network, early ones. And you know the subject line is? Wild and Young.
How about it?
Seriously?
Good memories, eh?
That's the worst song that there's ever been, everyone. Do you hear me? That's the worst song in the history of professional wrestling. That stupid Wild and Young. I hated that song with every ounce of my being. So I will not be watching those old NXTs because of that.
Let me say this. This is what I have to say about this show. I fucking hate this song! It's like, I don't know if there's ever been anything in my life I've hated more than this fucking song. In my life! The most horrendous impact of all time does not make me as angry as this fucking song. And then they bring out every single fucking guy to this goddamn song. I hate this song. Wild and Young. This is the worst song ever. Candice Michelle's music. I've heard a lot of shitty songs in my life. Nothing tops this song. God. And I have to hear it every fucking week. I'm almost to the point where if I hear this fucking song one more time, I'm boycotting this show. I'm this fucking close. God, I hate this song. Who could like this song? Like, who could like this? People who like this, I don't want to know. I don't want to meet these kind of people. I don't, in fact, want to kill them. I don't want to find a way to kill them and not go to jail. But god damn, who could possibly like this song? What kind of person lives thinking this is good music? We are wild and young. Fuck you. God, I hate this song. I'm sorry, everybody. It's been a long time since I've gotten this angry. But this song sets me off every time. I cannot watch this show and not start screaming when that song comes on the air. I can't just sit there and watch it. That song hits, and I start screaming.